Sorry about that. We're going to take two on the video. That was my mother calling me and wanted to ask me a question. And I said, Mom, I'm recording on Facebook. So, happy Good Friday to you all. I thought just to kind of get us started today, we would sing a few songs that we typically sing on Good Friday. I thought the first one we would start with is Behold the Wood. You might know the refrain. We sing it every year on Good Friday. Behold, behold the wood of the cross, on which is hung our salvation. O come, let us adore. And we'll sing a few verses with that. So I invite you to enter in prayer with me today. I have to share a funny song with you about a funny story about that song. The choir, we always sing this every year during the veneration of the cross. And during our practice, the choir always giggles because on the verses, It sounds like the theme song to Gilligan's Island. So every time we hear that, it always makes us giggle because we think about that theme song. The psalm that we sing today on Good Friday is Psalm 31. And the one that I'll sing today at 3 o'clock is the one we sing every year. But I have a different arrangement of that that I thought I would share this morning. It's English and Spanish. And so the text is, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. And then the Spanish is, Padre, a tus manos encomiendo mi espíritu.
Father, into
Amen. Many have asked if I was still going to sing Watch the Lamb today for Good Friday, and the answer is yes. During our 3 o'clock service today, when our priests and deacon venerate the cross, I will sing Watch the Lamb. There's another song, though, that I thought I would end with today, made popular by Christian artist Sandy Patty, called Via Dolorosa. And it talks about the Via Dolorosa, which is the way, the way of the cross that Jesus, on his way to be crucified on Calvary. And so I thought I would sing that song today just as a prayer to kind of close our morning together.
Thank you.
Let us pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Good and gracious God, we come to you now, giving you thanks and praise for all that you've given us. We thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, whom passion we celebrate today, his willingness to walk that road to Calvary, to walk the Via Dolorosa, to die for our sins, Lord, so that we might have everlasting life with you. Today, may we offer our prayers to you, Lord, our most humble expression of thanks. Be with our families today, Lord, especially those families that are homeschooling, Lord, who have found out that they won't be going back to classes this year, Lord. Give parents the grace and patience. Give our teachers the resources they need to reach their students, Lord. Be especially with our St. James school kids, Lord, at this time, and all of our students in the public school system, Lord. We just ask you that you give them grace and patience in this time. Be with our seniors, Lord, that won't get to walk across the stage and receive their diploma. All their years of hard work, we know it's difficult for them, Lord. Let them know that you are with them always, continually walking, Lord, and we are proud of their hard work. Guide us this day together, Lord. Give us the grace and strength that we need, for it's in your name that we pray. Amen. I hope to see everyone today at 3:00 online for our Good Friday service at St. James. As soon as that service is over, we will post that to YouTube, so if you miss it, you can watch it. Also, be watching on our YouTube page. I will be posting a Stations of the Cross that we did outside in our prayer garden. I have to edit the video just a little bit, which is not my forte, but hopefully I can edit that and get that posted soon today. So if you and your families would like to take a virtual walk through the stations outside, you can. Again, we won't meet tomorrow for the Easter Vigil, but we will meet together online in our virtual world of prayer on Sunday morning at 8 a.m. God bless you all. Hope you have a wonderful day. See you soon. Bye.